There are not a lot of centers that are able to take care of patients across the lifespan with NF1, NF2, and schwannomatosis. So we work very hard to make it possible for them to come to Johns Hopkins and get the kind of comprehensive care that we're able to provide in our NF clinic.
In general terms, the patients who have neurofibromas tend to have multiple. They can have anywhere from a few tumors to literally thousands of tumors in their body. Here at Johns Hopkins, the multidisciplinary group is headed up by Dr. Blakely, who specializes in this type of disorder.
There are actually three syndromes that fall under the umbrella term neurofibromatosis. There's neurofibromatosis type 1, neurofibromatosis type 2, and schwannomatosis. The tumors that affect patients with these syndromes are in fact some of the most common in the world.
Make a finger, touch my finger, go back to your nose.
In a patient who has NF1 or NF2 or schwannomatosis, quite frequently they have not met a physician who knows anything about that syndrome when they come to our clinic. And so one of the things that we do is simply educate our patients so they can be a more active participant in their own health and well-being.
So when that nerve came out, whatever...
Not just this tumor, not just this symptom, but how the syndrome affects them globally and helping them achieve what they want to achieve in life while addressing medical concerns.
The surgeons, myself, were brought in when the tumor is either growing quickly, causing a lot of pain, or causing a lot of neurological compromise or deficit. Fortunately, that's uncommon in most patients.
In our comprehensive clinic, we mix research into everything we're doing.
Let's start running through the projects.
Okay.
We are constantly in the search for better therapies, either to treat existing tumors or prevent the tumors from happening in the first place. One of the tremendous benefits of being at Hopkins is around every corner is a world expert.
These are people who are really good team members that can take some of the most complicated, high-risk situations and provide a positive outcome for them. Provide something that very few other places in the world can provide.
What we have created is a system in which we can see people quickly when there are complicated or time-sensitive challenges, and we can address both the most life-threatening to the most annoying chronic problem within one center.
And it gives patients a face and a contact, and they have someone they can reach out to if they have questions or concerns.
If you could have a role model for adversity, the neurofibromatosis community would be it.
The most rewarding part of our clinic is when a patient will say to us, "You understand what I'm talking about, that I don't have to explain it again to someone who doesn't understand or believe me. Just being here makes me feel better."